Hello, sweet, sweet friends. Welcome back. We are doing a sit-down video today. I wanted to discuss where I'm gonna be going with this channel. I have officially decided that I'm gonna niche down on fitness and holistic health. There will be a mix of videos involving maybe workout tips or healthy food choices, meals, etc. Also be videos like this where I sit down and give you or try to give you some helpful advice to making your life a little bit easier and making you a little bit happier. Without further ado, let's get into 5 simple ways you can upgrade in 2024. The first one and the biggest one is going to be only focus on the things that you can control. When I say really, this impacted me so quickly. All I have to do is just stop caring how everybody reacts around me. And I'm not sure if everybody deals with that. I don't think everybody does. I think at some point we have, right? Because we're human. When faced with certain personalities, certain reactions, only what I do is what matters. And sometimes you get angry in the moment and you're like, well, sometimes that's not fair. I don't want to be held responsible. I just want to be angry. That's okay too. Acknowledge that that feeling is okay, but yet you are still in control. Who's gonna be corny, okay? But just hear me out. Believe in yourself. Simple, but so intense. Stop accepting the bare minimum because you only focus on what the crowd deems acceptable. What is best for you in the moment? Making that choice above everything else to keep yourself safe and maybe not reactive. So trust yourself to understand, know what you're doing. Number 3 is to hem, ladies and men, for sure, both. And non-binary folk, you know, I'm all about that. Find what makes you feel sexy. Is it some form of art, even if it isn't? Do that. Just love it and accept it. And people are going to try to dull you and, you know, you just gotta be like, you know, nah, this is who I am. I think that making sure that people don't try to take away from you what makes you feel good and happy inside and almost like your inner child, because you know that's so fun. Keep in mind, you shouldn't let nobody dull your shine. Number 4 is gonna be to stop tracking calories. Stop it. So hard for me to stop tracking my calories. I tried and quit so many times. I had gotten so obsessive about everything I was eating, how often I was eating, what was the newest research on, you know, how the body digests food throughout the day. And I was just like, you know what? Nope. I'm going to just listen to my body. If it's hungry, I'm gonna feed it. Not hungry, I'm not gonna eat, even if I don't eat all day. But then I decide at 8 o'clock I want a meal. I'm not saying this way you're never gonna overeat or anything like that, because you will. I just did last night. Full disclosure, y'all. I ate way too much pizza last night and it made me feel like crap. So I did a little bit of yoga and breath work to calm down. Stop tracking calories, because what you'll find is that you might gain a little weight at first. You might even lose a little weight or a lot of weight. Talking within like the first year, you have to stay consistent with it. I noticed a change in the tightness of my body. I noticed a change in my energy, my focus. I just eat what my biological body tells me to. I just love it and I care for it and I try not to let it get too stressed out. When you start connecting with your body, it's literally the secret. This is gonna be a funny one. Ice roll. Stainless steel ice roller. Keep it in your freezer. Ice rolling and geisha is what I should say, because you need both. Geisha 3 times a week, can be 3 times a week as long as it's within that same week. Doesn't matter if you skip a day, just do it 3 times. Give it love, give it care, do it everywhere. When I say this has affected my wrinkles, the blush in my cheek, brightness of my skin, shrunk my pores, screw Botox, ice rolling and geisha. He unlocked. I hope you liked those 5 simple tips to upgrade your life in 2024. Please like, subscribe, or follow my main Instagram here too if you like. All right,